Hello, this is the video to show how to add image texture in Blender. This is a scene we built in the last video. We can find this video in this YouTube channel. In this video, I'd like to add image texture to the floor. Firstly, I switch to solid mode. And we can go to Outliner to add a new connection to group the object. I move the floor plan reference image, the plan and the sun into the new connection. So the first connection only contains the room, and make the plan invisible and the sun invisible. Next, we can add a plan and scale it up. We can move it, scale up in Y direction. I'd like to cut this area. We can go to add demo and add a loop. Select the surface, delete the face. So we can have the plan that fits the room. To add the image texture, we can switch to shader editor and click new to add a new material. We can add to search image texture and collect the nodes to the base color and switch to material preview. It has not contained any image, so we can link the image by click open and select the image. So the image is added into the texture, but we can see that it's not fit. So we can add the mapping texture coordinate. We can use generate to connect the mapping. Mapping connects to image texture. Basically, we can adjust the size here to fit. And move the location. But it is not easy. In this case, I prefer to use UV. To use the UV, we can switch to UV editing. And we can find that the surface are showing in the UV editor. And we can select the vertex to move it. So the image is now fit to the plan. We can go back to the layout. We can see that this is fit into the plan. Basically, we have added the image texture into the plan by using this node. And then I want to make the room visible. If we want to change the texture, we can go to image texture loops and open the image to snatch another image. For example, this wooden floor image. The wooden floor texture is added into the plan, but we can see that the scale is not fit to the room. We can scale it to fit the room. Also, we can rotate it. And then I'd like to show render preview. Make the sun visible and the plan. We've done a bit to plan. This is the video to show how we can add image texture in Blender. Hope this helped. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist B. See you in the next video. Bye bye.